Radio Network Configuration per CBTC. Network configuration for CBTC depends on two factors. One is inter-access point distance, that is the distance between two adjacent access points. The other is the antenna configuration. Inter-access point distance depend on access point signal range, that is the maximum coverage area that can be established by using an access point, receiver sensitivity of the antennas used in radio propagation modeling, like what is the path loss present in the propagation environment. Antenna configuration depend on the type of trackside antennas used and the type of onboard antennas used.